this idea come to you?
Just because I have so many photos, and this is also Adam from Myanmar.
Yes,
and we started talking about it, and then he said, why don't you do an exhibition? So
it's
a good idea.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And it's also Tanish Ola, who likes to know each other, blog, he wants to have some, you know, interviews.
Of course, yeah, no, please, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
So just talk a lot with the
people.
Yeah. So, okay,
now?
Yes. Yes.
Hello, welcome to my exhibition, Defining Moments, showing photos from the last 10 years where I've been Latin America, Turkey, and now in Azerbaijan. I find photos very important to connect me to the country, to connect me to its people. And this is what I wanted to show people, how special photos can be, that you look at things which are normally you don't pay attention to, but with the camera you focus on it, literally. And that is why I wanted to show three wonderful countries, Azerbaijan, Turkey, and Latin American countries, to the public. Thank you.
Do you think there is something that common between these three countries?
What I find common is always the people. The people are different, but you meet people who are sometimes modest, and they all want to share with you where they live, how they work, they invite you. So that is, I think, people is a common, is a binding factor in my photo.
But how long you are in photography?
I started when I was 12, 15
okay.
years.
So why you are not a photographer?
Why I'm not?
Yeah,
maybe I should start a new career.
That's fine.
Thank you.
Okay. I
invited
you to come to visit us in the
gallery. Yes.
I will
come
on
Tuesday.
The next Tuesday. Okay.
Yeah.
I will call you.
Okay. Because the other days I'm full.
Okay.
Thank you. Ciao.